Hello friends, today's Google Doodle celebrate Dr. Hu Liante's 142nd birthday. Hu Liante, Chinese Malaysian physician who invented a surgical face covering that is widely considered the precursor to the N95 mask. Google has changed its homepage logo with a special doodle. Chinese Malaysian epidermologist Dr. Hu Liante, born into a family of Chinese immigrant in Pangong, Malaya, that is Malaysia, on 10 March 1879, who went to become the first student of Chinese descent to earn his MD from Cambridge University. Following his doctoral studies, he accepted a position as the Vice Director of China's Imperial Army Medical College in 1910. When an unknown epidemic afflicted northwestern China in 1910, the Chinese government appointed Hu to investigate the disease, which he identified as the highly contagious pneumonic plague that spread from human to human through respiratory transmission. To combat the disease, Hu designed and produced a special surgical mask with cotton and gauze, adding the several layers of clothes to filter inhalations. He advises people to wear his newly invented mask and work with government officials to establish quarantine stations and hospitals, restrict travel, and apply progressive sterilization techniques. His leadership contributed greatly to end of pandemic. By April 1911, within 4 months of the beginning task with controlling its spread. In 1915, Hu founded the Chinese Medical Association, the country's largest and oldest non-governmental medical organization. In 1935, he was first Malaysian and first person of Chinese descent nominated for the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine for his work to control pneumonic plague. A devoted advocate and practitioner of medical advancement, Hu's effort not only changed public health in China but that of the entire world. Happy birthday to man behind the mask, Dr. Hu Liante. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.